Now, everybody sees when a councillor turns up to a chamber meeting, because that's in the public gaze, so everyone's on their best behaviour. But I can tell you that two-thirds of the meetings that councillors attend and are obliged to attend, it's not a rule, but it's like, this is part of the job, please turn up, occur out of the public gaze. In the last 3 years, there were 44 chamber meetings, which is fewer than there would have been, because the Liberal and Labor bloc voted to halve the number of chamber meetings
which
that we were holding.
Is it poor?
But during the same period of time, there were 83 other meetings that were outside the public gaze. We're talking about briefings. We're talking about workshops. We're talking about roundtables. We're talking about citizenship ceremonies. We're talking about field trips to different parts of the Hawkesbury where we need to inspect something so that we can have a better idea of what's going on there to meet members of the community. 83 of those. So it's fair to say that two-thirds of our meetings are outside the public gaze. When the eye of the public aren't on those councillors, how good is their attendance? I'm pleased to be able to say that my attendance is among the best of any of the councillors. I turn up to everything. But there are councillors that didn't turn up much at all. Councillor Dogramachi talks big, but he only attended 38% of these necessary meetings that other councillors think of as part of their core business.
Exactly.
And like, there's no rule that says he simply must. It's just the community's expectation. We're paying our councillors a modest sum to be elected representatives. Go to the damn meetings and become well informed about the issues. They're going to be coming to the chamber a couple of weeks later. So when a councillor asks a boneheaded question in the chamber, as we occasionally it's usually because that councillor hasn't been there when these matters were briefed by council staff. We were given PowerPoints, we were given all of the statistics, we were asked to read our briefing paper. Somebody just decides that's not for them because they know better. Councillor Calvert only came to 50% of those briefings. Councillor Connolly only came to 52% of those briefings, and he spent some of that time as the mayor. Councillor Cotlash only turned up to 72% of those meetings.